Ranos here, and episode of Minecraft. Today we're going to be starting the super hostile Dalania modpack. Yeah, this is going to be difficult. Need to find food, water, which is something I didn't have to do before. I'm also going to worry about my temperature. And luckily, my health isn't like zero. Well, only four at the beginning. So, how about we get... trying to find something. Wait, why is the subtitles are on? Why? Alright. Yeah, this might be taking a bit longer than I would expect. It's getting there. Oh, there goes a tree. What's this? Silkworm egg, stick, and birch wood. Oh my. I don't have any points, I think. Maybe farming? Huh. Let's worry about that later. Just need to find a... oh! I'm in the desert, that's why I'm burning up. Water! There we go. And if I go... something to heat. So let's make a base in this forest. As soon as we get back onto land. Don't want to run too much because I don't have a source of food yet. Can't break the grass to get seeds? Oh. Okay. Let's get some shrooms. See you later. Hi. Try it. A log. Grow sprite. It's green, so I'm guessing it's friendly. Oh, ouchie! Oh, bugger. Need to get out of here. Maybe an open clearing might be a better way to start. Get some wood. Get rid of this bugger. I'm gonna use that to my advantage. Oh, gee, bugger. And the bugger's vanished. Alright. Oh, head's nearly damaged. Oh yeah, the health is different, it's per body part. Which is kinda weird. So you get in the head, and that reaches zero, you pretty much die immediately. That's good. We are playing on normal difficulty, so I won't get nuked. Because I'm new to these sort of mods. It's a bee. Bee lady. Hi. She's friendly. I need to find something that can give me food. Best way to start is to get... Oh no, it just leaves falling from the sky. A good way to start is to get some wheat seeds. And breaking grass is your best way to do that. Oh, balls. Wheat seeds. And something. I forgot what that is. Well, hello. What are you? A hippogriff. Hi. Oh, bugger. Run away! Rewards might help. Oh. Maybe wanting to start in the forest wasn't such a good idea. Yeah, this is gonna do. Rocket Creeper. Yeah, I shouldn't really be doing this. I need to make myself some tools. You guys, you know I do need to start building a base, right? Bugger off. Bugger off. And bunk. And bunk. You stay in the water. Neat. And... oh, the sun's going down. And... that will go down. One more hit and that bugger goes down too. New form. Maybe because of the moth mod? How do I drink again? Ugh, that's not good. Give us this. Need to build a place. Whatever, I didn't put in that slot. Alrighty then. Got a crafting table. How about we build a house somewhere? Next, this river seems like a good idea. You know what? Let's start making it here. I'm not sure how big I want it. Let's see. What the frick door that was? Now let's make this go out so we can have a bit of a pier. Well, a dock. And... here we go. Oh, well that... there's no more of those trees. Oh, there's some over there. I'd rather not head out there at night. Missed that corner and this corner. Let's have it come out to here. That didn't quite work as I was expecting. And it went. No, that's not gonna help. Do you take that one down? Not sure why it switched to that. Right? Why does it keep changing? Goodbye. This ain't good. Let's plug it down. And goodbye. Okay, let's see if I can increase some attack skills. Here we go. Okay. So I think that's what you have to get the skill points up to unlock. Not too sure. But yeah, did they? Will all the logs keep placing like that? Because that'd be kind of annoying. Anyway, let's make some more tools. Nothing else is approaching, which is good. Let's take this bugger down. I take a bit of water, unfortunately. I don't think it'll last much longer if this doesn't break soon. Okay. Let's get it from the top. I'm cold. That's not good. And now it's starting to get bad. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I need more wood. I do want this to go up quite a bit, though. Maybe I should try and use a more uniform color. It has to be nighttime. Neat. Anyway, I'm gonna use this all wood for decoration. Not decoration, but crafting. I'm gonna use more local trees for actually building. First thing I do need to build, though, is a tiny hut. I guess that's what I can use these for? So I'll put this... Yeah. Let's get the other wood back. What I do need to make sure I do. Make sure I get a roof on it. Luckily, I don't need as many materials as other players would. You know, I'm just a foxy. Oh, fuck, I almost got that piece too. And... here we go. Give more bits. I almost had that piece too. So I had to switch for some reason. Neat. There we go. My little hut. Now I'll use a chest. To store stuff in. And. Damn it, did it again. Creeper. Oh, this is gonna be a problem. Especially when I get further along. I think I made a pickaxe today. As well, let's make a chest. Make another set of sticks. Make myself a pickaxe. Alright. Now what? Let's take out this piece. And put my items in here. Get that on me for a moment. What the frickin' hell's going on with this game? There's some weird stuff lately. Alright. You get lost, creeper. Aren't we meant to do anything outside if the creeper's gonna stick around? Go away. And a little bit more. Down. And I was up its form. There we go. All right then. That is our little hut. Oh, I didn't mean that was a door. Last time I tried having a door with this character model, I couldn't get through it. So I couldn't use trap door or regular door because I'm a bit too wide and a bit too tall. I wonder what sort of other... Can I get barrels? Uh-huh. Not quite what I was expecting. Chest. Hello. Chest cards. Cool. And there's also dungeon chests. Sleep or sheep disguise. So not much in the way of... Do I have a sort of quest book or something? Just going over different crafting recipes. Mud block. Interesting. I think I need to cut down some more trees. Start making a proper log cabin. Why is this taking so long? I did it just as fast as my fist. Well, pause. Alright. Got that. Oh, hello. Can I go away, please? Damn creeper. And... Got it. Definitely want to anger an Enderman. Hello. Got an acorn. Oh, does it mean I can plant it? Of course I don't. Okay, let's sort that bit out. It's farming, right? You get... Oh, I need to get my farming right up. Can I even plant wheat? Farmland first. You, and you. Let's make a hoe. Do that. And boom. You now have a hoe. And. Okay. You. I don't know what you are. Okay, we have some food growing. That's good. That's exactly where I wanted to build. Yeah, I guess I have this little area for now. The front Alright, for my duck, let's have it start. Why are you a circular log? Stop it. Let's break this. Oh. Ow. My head's less than half health. That's not good. Okay, how do I want to start this log cabin? Maybe I'll put blocks next to it, it'll be normal? No idea. Because I'm so small, I think 3 blocks tall will be best. Yeah. How big of an area do I want to start with? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Huh. I see. So we'll start up a bit higher. Oh, they do connect. That's handy. Wait a minute, what do I do like that? Ooh, I can make a log cabin completely out of logs. Okay, this is happening. Alright. One wall. Let's turn these into planks to make a floor. I need a lot more than that, to be honest. Let's just turn the rest of these into sticks. Shove them back in here. Okay. The floor. How much floor space do I want? I think lengthwise that is, you know what, 5x5. That's always a good starting point. You guys agree? Heaven aboard. Down with another tree. And then I eventually land up planting the damn things. Ugh, I should go find some stone. Maybe I should have chosen a place next to a river and next to a mountain. Maybe that would have been better. Neat. Thank you. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hmm. Be your way later. And 3 spare. I'm just glad these dryads aren't angry with me. I'm kind of going down the forest. So, what do you think of my new home? Pretty cool, huh? Anyway. They don't connect with... No way, that's a corner, that's why I wouldn't. I'm really liking my log cabin. And a bunk. Alright, how am I going to do the corners though? Oh, that one. Should I just do it like that? Or should I remove a piece of dirt but wood? I think I'll just leave it as that. In fact, get a bit of dirt to fill that in. Not this kind of dirt though. Normal dirt. I think take the 2 pieces I need from here. Alright. Let's fill in the gap. And now to cut down another tree. And then I'm gonna get myself some more water. And figure out how to get purified water. Right, does this modpack have a quest book? I don't know what the hell I'm doing, otherwise. That'll be grass. Oh, I'm all out. Next tree! Ooh, an acorn. I want to be able to plant those. I think I'll be getting most of my experience... Oh, bugger. ...through farming. Which isn't a bad thing. It's just going to be tedious. Especially considering how long it may take. Alright, two there. And that one goes all the way across. I may actually replace this dirt under here with these blocks. Wow. With logs, two logs on either side and a block in the middle. Wait, I have a shovel, why didn't I use it earlier? I'll keep hold of the dirt though, just in case I need it later. I still need to get myself a bed. I didn't want to plant the bloody thing. Okay, let's get that out. Now I need more logs. My key bindings for Project Ozone won't be the same here. Need to set them. And mine. That's the thing, I need to make charcoal. But I need stone to make a furnace. There we go. My little home. I think this is a way to get up now. I was thinking how I should do the roof. Let's hop in here and find out if I can get that back. Control settings, that's gameplay, yes, that's dragons, which is going to be a pain in the ass to get. That's inventory. Bobble, or drop, that's extra items Q, bobbles is B, yada yada yada. Oh, advancements is L. Change third person camera for dragon. Okay. That didn't quite help, no, did it? Ancient warfare vehicles, better foliage? F8 open settings. What else does F8 do? There's no search this time. There, drinks of baubles. Ooh, backpacks. J.I. Show next previous. Edit, I'll hide edit mode. Cheat mode, those aren't active. Oh, it's not showing, making this stuff actually show up. That bugger me. Well then. Oh, the difficulty meter. It now will go away. It's time thing? Let's search for wool. Let's search for bed instead. Basic bed, just wool. Wolf from string or fur. Snowy wolf pelt. Arctic wolf pelt. And bear. Alrighty then. Auto crafting. Warehouse crafting. Oh yeah, ancient warfare seems to be used quite a bit here. Are there any NPCs to do the auto crafting? What's the hell's that? Flare gun. Okay. So we're gonna need 3 wool. No wait, I think because I'm morphed, I can't sleep anyway. And that's just 3 wool. Alright. Should I get some water? Luckily, I don't need food. Not yet, anyway. But I do need to get myself a hell load more experience. I think a large farm will help me out with this. So I think I'm definitely going to focus on the farming. Oh, got 1 skill point. 8. 2 skill points needed. So I think when I level it up again, I'll get my 2nd skill point, thus I can get this. That's a small chance to gather a 2nd piece of wheat when harvesting fully grown wheat crops. Huh. But I need farming at 12? Really? Well, with the ability to grow faster. Alright then, 16 magic. Oh, you got to be kidding me. All these things that require high farming to begin with? Really? Me? I need an axe. I got a wood. This is a problem. This is a problem. Okay, let's do some midnight wood cutting. Hopefully, I won't run into any problems. Never mind, look, I will. Come on, chop, 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 chop. Down he goes. And here we are. Ooh, no, 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 no. I wonder. I wonder if we'll turn these back into bricks. I'll put back in the bottom into wood blocks. But it appears that is no. Oh my god, there's so many recipes. That's the only recipe for that. Okay then. Alright. What do you use for? Okay, you can make a wasp attractant, which I don't know why I would. Put it with tennis? Whatever that thing is, and make 2 leather? Kodoku? How what? I guess it just helps with farming? And what about you? Gull apple into 3 glass bottles so you get 3 of them. That's a bad trade. Don't be anyone in here. Yes. Awesome. Move it. Everybody in the middle might be a better idea. The way you continue being part of a staircase. That helps me get up to the center. And the bunk. Yeah, huh. That no longer has direct sunlight. This and that. Let's cut these down because they're at the wrong angle. There's my axe. Alright. Those out, get that out. 2 of those out. Turn one of these into logs. I'm gonna use these to make a stairway so I can keep doing the roof. And that'll just be my nice little hut. And bunk. But with this, keep going across like that. With them merging like this, can be kind of weird looking. But I'm pretty sure I can make it work. I hope. Not sure about this last piece. Yeah, I should really replace that piece of wood, that piece of grass too. Of a log. Well, that just wouldn't look right. The people are being really noisy. Anyway. Head back in here, dump that. Let's dump that one too. And that one. Now how about we cut down another... about another tree. And then chop 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 chop. And chop 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 chop. Chop 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 chop. Eventually. Down he goes! I need more logs. Ooh, it looks like inside. Got the stuff. Boing. And... stop putting all this on. And I put that there, that there. I'm just putting all this and I'm not sure if I'm actually going to be keeping it. You know, I might have to move somewhere else, depending on how things go. Okay, time for the next part. Oh, don't have enough. Let's hope this game won't make the whole thing fall down. It's not supported. Uh-huh. It's gonna be gaps. Okay. That's not gonna be helpful. Okay, I'll come up with a solution after it's built. But now, let's try and get more logs. Oh, I'm cold. That's not a good thing. Alright, let's knock this down. Ouchie! Kitty! No! No kitty! Bad kitty! Bad kitty! I'm not sure what's going on there. Who's doing any damage? Where am I? That way. Zoom! They're doing quite far, don't they? I'm going in the right direction, aren't I? Oh, there we are. Ouchie. Go away, kitty. Neat. What the frickadiddle? Well, alrighty then. Let's see. Can he go away? What are you doing, kitty? Ah, you bugger! I don't know why I can't hit her. Kind of annoying. Now she's stuck in water. I'm gonna get inside my hut. Hopefully she'll get in. Got my shovel. Why am I so slow? Boing. Down the bloody cat. Is my health permanently lower than before? It is. That sucks. Neat. Anyway. Can you please bugger off? My sword can't hit you for some reason. So bugger off. Ooh, that looks pretty. Where'd you go? Ooh, I think they may be ready. She gone? What the hell is she doing? Can you help me, please, buddy? I wonder if I gave him acorns, they'll plant it for me. Anyway, she's just a little kitty. Come over here. I really can't hit you, can I? Its quality is worthless. Oh my god, really? Do I need to make a new one? I guess I'll just use this as fuel. I'm trying to get a furnace. Ouchie. Get lost, kitty! Okay, this is really annoying. I don't have any wood. I can't make a new sword even if I wanted to. Well then, this is annoying. What about my axe? Huh, might be able to use my axe to get rid of the kitty. Back to the cabin. Still around, kitty! You bug it off! No, she's... Then she might have left. Hey! No, she hasn't. Nope, that's the flower. Has kitty gone bye-bye? No. And... You've done this to yourself, kitty! Alright. I just realized what that means now. And... debunk. And now a kitty. Rather slow. Hmm. Great deal more health, though. I'm gonna set back. Hey, Foxy. Foxy. Anyway, though, let's head in here. Now, what we need to do is finish this. Ooh, a nugget. Copper nuggets. Need 9. Make a bolt too. But you. Many things can be done. Cool. Anyway, let's jump down and see if we can harvest this. Yay! Eggplant. May as well eat it. My food bar seems to come, well, water bar's come back to normal. There we go. Noodle, how about we continue collecting materials for this bloody log cabin? I will get it done. Eventually. And. Maybe I should just make a small mine that goes down for stone. Yeah, that would be a good idea. Down it goes! There we are. Oh, jeez. That'd be one hell of a thing to become. Noisy. And let's head over here. Put that down. Put that there. Put that there. And the other side. There we go. Now we need to do it here. That's that one. And there we go. Still that gap though, which is gonna bother me. Okay, let's go down and cut another tree. Maybe this one. Let's see if this one gives plenty of wood. And eventually. Come on. There we go. Main. I really do want to replant all these trees, but it won't let me. Once I get my farming skill up anyway. Yeah, boy. And put these down like that. Drop that there. There we go. I have to go back and down and get some more. And find a way to fill in these darn gaps. And I maybe put more logs across on the inside. Seems like the only solution. More trees! Oh, pumpkins! That'll be handy. Let's get this tree and then get those pumpkins. And hey, punk. And I'm back. You. Please? No? Okay. I really wanted it to plant it for me. I wanted to access my channel, plant a darn thing, you weirdo. I have so many sticks. There we go. And now I head inside. Hop, hop, diddy hop. We've got a lot of branches. Well, logs. That's good. And now. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do something about this. Hey. Rather dark inside too. That's why I need to get stone. Okay. Let's see if this fixes it. Looks like it is. Don't look too bad on the inside either. Let's break that. This. And this one. I need to like now give me the recipes. Not too bad. Need to poke a few holes in it for windows. I'm sure I'll be fine for now. Okay. Can't do the quick insert either. They'll throw that at the bottom of the lake or whatever. And a bunk. And the thing's not growing. And that's actually still growing despite the fact it's underneath a log. Huh. I do need to mark an area here. That'd be for growing plants. I'll go 4 blocks this way while using the river water to hydrate the fields. So that'd be 1, 2, and 3 over here. Let's get myself something new. Random seeds. Wait, I think they might be the same as those ones. Either way, as long as I got this correctly, I should be able to get 4 bread at a time each time it's harvested. You just swap those two out for dirt, though. There we go. And a bunk, and a bunk. Trying to use the wrong darn thing to harvest it. Not sure where the sand went. But yeah, I can actually move this stuff inside now. No point putting anything else in there. Unless I can pick it up somehow. No. And why does this new recipe keep popping up like that? Seems kind of weird. Do you guys agree? Alright. Hi. Ow! What are you doing? You little bugger! Why? If I let it get any closer, it'll kill me. Okay. Oh, that thing has a lot of health. Now... Did it bugger off? Hi. Give me a second. Hopefully healing. Aren't you a bugger? Oh my, my health is low. I'll put it into the floor later. Where did you go? Did she go? Or she might run to the other side. Could you not? Bug it down. Where did she go? She's drawn on the other side of the house. No. Oh, hello. And now I can become her. Alrighty then. this is not what I was expecting to be doing. Anyway, let's break that there. Let's plop it in here. And a bunk. And let's also put the chest here. The bugger. Make it double chest here. Pick them up. Chest down. Drop that there. Make some. Yeah, I got enough log of planks. There we go. Alright, let's start putting stuff inside. Alrighty then. Nope, that won't do. Okay, now I just need to make a small little area to go down mining. I'm thinking I might pretty this up later, but have this as the starting point where my mine is. Great, if I go down directly downwards in an angle, I'll be in there. So let's get rid of that. And make it go down this way. There. Yeah, I have to go sideways now. It's really dark. Yep, I'm not gonna be able to see anything. Hey, stone! Not sure I'm gonna get out. That should be fine. No, you're basically done there. Go. Let's go down a little bit more. The other thing about this, mobs can't really move when they spawn in here. Okay, let's make a little area around here where we're going to be harvesting all the stone from. Let's make all the furnaces that we're going to need. And it will go down deeper when I want to mine some ores. There we go. And one more. Boom. It's 19. That should be good enough for a bit. Seems like something may have gone wrong there. Anyway, let's head inside. Plop that in there. And make ourselves a furnace. Boom. Okay. Plop you there. And the first thing we're gonna do. First of all, put that there. Put that one in there. Let's get the sticks out. Use them as fuel for the time being. Until we have two stacks of charcoal. Which we can then turn into... You know. Oh wait, why am I using sticks? Why use my old stuff? Beyond stone when it comes to the hoe. Rusted. Damn it. Okay, let's see how far that can go. I think it's only going to be able to do one. We'll see. Yeah, they're going to do one. That sucks. Lethal damage destroys empty heart containers instead. Empty heart containers instead. Sleep to regenerate heart containers. Huh, that'd be a useful thing to get a hold of. But I don't know how to get a hold of any. Yeah, let's get some more water. There's gotta be a better way to get water. What's that? Thirst. Darn it. Do you guys know if there's a better way to, well, to get what? Oh, water, right? A way to get better water? That just seems kind of ridiculous. There's gotta be a clean way of getting water, but I just don't know what it is. Excuse-moi? Hmm. I just burnt all the tools I can actually use. Apparently, shovel isn't a requirement. Interesting. Well, isn't this sucky? So you get that up, you either get mining up, and also you get my attack up. Oh god, what about armor? I have enough to put this one up. Let's just do that. And you get them all up to 3. So I guess next I'll put mining up and then I'll put attack up again. Hey, hey, hey. Which does actually mean I don't have everything I need. Jack-o'-lantern. Uh-huh. Can't put you up there. Alright. Got this little place lit up. How about we light up the outside a bit? There we go. Don't look right, does it? Looks absolutely horrendous. Knee. Oh well, I'm just gonna have to live with it. Knees aren't ready yet, and it's raining again. I might die of starvation before I get anywhere. I haven't died already. Stupid little kitty. Which really know if I can actually pick up. Let's move that thing too. Yeah. Why did I think like I Oh yeah. Forgot the selection. Is actually the same as opening chat. The thing that I'm thinking of. Kitty. And now my kitty. Let's turn back to Foxy. And let me take a lot of damage. Ay, ay, ay. I'm not going back to full health for some reason. Head and left arm are still damaged. Why does my left arm have 4 points of health when my right arm only has 2? The frick? Doesn't make much sense. Anywho. Now let's go down. I want to mine. It won't let me. So I have to either rely on taking down creatures or farming. I don't know, will I even be able to farm? Well, take these. No! Why, game? Why? Are you new? Are you planting? Interesting. Anyway, I'm gonna end this one here for now. And I hope you all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.